Nah, just that the area is kind of dense, cause the door's closed all the time, no windows, so I have to freshen up here and there. Japanese Incas. Scared of the tower rush, but I just go men at arms, no problem. And then I invite him to tower rush me. Yeah, both hands, exactly, Simon. That's the plan. I'll try to mess him up, my man. Map solid, I got three woodlands to take. Gold is a bit yikes, but stone is okay as well. Am I missing any boars? Not really, right? I'm missing one actually. I'm missing one boar. Oh, here it is. Okay, nice. I'm not missing anything. Did a little bit of damage there, good stuff. Good stuff, good stuff. Yeah, this is my highest elo ever. But this is like the first like top pro that I play with it. And I'm 6 hours into the stream. So not the best, but I'll try to keep the energy high for this game. If he's kind of lame or not, so I don't want to take any risks. Wall like MBL? Eventually. I don't have to wall right now, per se. Oh, 21 pop, damn it. I was wondering, I was like, why can't I push up? He's not on gold yet. Is he on stone? That one. Barracks is up for him. No Brimstone. Looks like it's not gonna be four from him. Let's go back and try and snipe his eagle here. That'd be a pretty decent move to do. What's up, Jin? He knows he's expecting towers, so he doesn't? Yeah, perhaps. I have 3 golds forward here, though, so that's something I have to watch out for. And 2 golds and 2 stones on this side, so it seems like no matter where he attacks, I'll be down on the resource. Make sure he's not attacking me here. Oh, he's going forward. Speaking of no forward, there he is. Overreact just a few. It's fine. Do all off my mana armor, which is actually a really good play. That was actually a really smart play. Shouldn't matter though, I think I got him. Yeah, I lost one villager. Happens. Now I have to do some damage to him though. Oh, I should be taking some stone. Oh, that's a smart play.
Oh,
Oh, that's annoying. Not the weak one, but this one. You need that upgrade badly. Jesus. Not a second range. Second barracks range. I lost so many villagers. Crazy. They're so low as well. I could just kill them. He's up to Castle Edge. He actually got to Castle Edge. I lost too many villagers. Okay, I have to go. Why is there a villager here? Wow, he's microing that. He ended up losing one. God.
Mere I said follow. Welcome, welcome. Is he not up the cast edge? He should be up. He's not up, interesting. Maybe I overestimated his position actually. But he still has eagles and full map control. Might be worth it to go for Monk's Worth at home just to clean him up. I'm gonna get a village with each here, which is nice. Not sure what's taking him so long to get the cast edge. So slow, it's worrying. Okay, we just still look at him. There he is. I think I just have to play it slow here and I should be in a good position. You know what? Actually, I just realized you can easily go eagle play on the middle here. I have to watch out, I have to defend it with a lot more arm. Yeah. Exactly what I thought. I need to look for an extra gold just in case. Is it chop? I'll just defend there. Cast, okay. I have to look for an outside gold bit pretty much. But he's telling me or regain control of my mainland, which is what I would try to do now. Cause there's free gold out here. Ah, gold here, perfect. Yeah. There's more and more. That's a pretty decent sequence. Bad sequence for me. Wow, it's a really bad sequence. That's fine. That's really risky, but I just did. Cast it. I could lose in the game. I'll go back there. Fun. Yeah, I can't allow him to get that much control. I'm fine. I'm not sure if Lightcap is the best choice, but it's not a rolling loop. Because I have a lot of food and not a lot of anything else. So Lightcap shoves seems actually a decent combination. Kind of annoying to have to go Cav versus Incas though. GG goes Foxic. It's gonna be impossible to stop without gold. Here's all the golds. I have to reclaim this area now. Or else it's too late for everyone. I think I'll just lose based on that. I just lose based on map. And it's yes. That's so bad. I lost the castle. I think it's game over. Still don't have gold seller, like, fuck this. Yeah, this game's over. I'm 180 pop and I can't do anything because look, all my golds are out, are outside. He has so little expansion, but he has all the golds. Him finding that was a disaster. If I was able to take that gold, I could have won that game. Damn it. GG though.
GG. He did a really good job to deny all my golds. And I messed up the early defense as well. Yeah, I mean, I saw that Fenrir, but what do you want me to do about it? I didn't scout the forward till it was late, and then he did the house trick. Not trick, but he walled me off. So I couldn't defend properly. What's up, Calco? Just take your points back. That's the plan, bro. That is the plan. What's up, Power Chicken? Rafael, GG, put those now. We'll get them back. Don't worry. And tell them Hong Kong number one.